behind me is the University of Colorado, St. Xavier University. I'd like to thank again you for being with us this evening. The choir behind me is made up of students from across all majors, music majors and minors, of course, but also community members and alumni. I want to take this opportunity to say a special thanks to those community members and alumni who remind our students that there's a life after college, right? That learning is a lifelong process and that gathering and making music together is worthwhile. The next piece is Dan Forrest's Requiem for the Living. Requiem is usually a mass for the dead. This one is inspired for those of us left behind. It draws forth all sorts of imagery. Movement 4, the Sonnetus, was inspired by pictures captured by the Hubble telescope. So you'll hear twinkling in the piano and the glockenspiel. It will feature a number of soloists, some of whom will be familiar to the audience as they are part of the music ministry for the Queen of Martyrs and St. Bernadette. I would ask that you hold applause until all five movements have completed. Number 4 ends with a very strong, loud sound. The last movement is a little bit softer. So if it gets loud and raucous, let me pause for a second. Give us some time to finish. Be nice and quiet and soothing to end. And I will turn around so you know we're finished. Dan Forrest's Requiem for the Living.
Thank you.
Again, I want to express my gratitude to Father Benedict, Father Bob, Father Richie, the community at Queen of Martyrs and St. Bernadette Parish. It's wonderful to be here in this beautiful space with such glorious acoustics making music. Of course, it takes a village to raise a choir, and I am not alone at the university. Of course, Monica Krapodlowski is invaluable to us, so please, thank you, Monica.
Like to leave you with peace. This is Dan.